It's me, Lick a Sticker Moo, and today we are back with Plants vs. Zombies. And I don't know why, but it's only the 14th episode and we're already on here. If you put that backwards, it actually says 14, so it would be episode 14. They already saw this, so I gave up attacking your front yard. Now they're trying to attack your front yard. Well, he really said, now they're all trying your backyard. And to top it off, you can't even use your mushrooms. Oh, come on! Fall asleep with the date. I just slapped myself in the face. I almost slapped him. Wow, cool. So they can only be planted in here. So if you say only the part of the it isn't actually a battle because you only say the. I don't know how to explain it. And Bendy, my brother, he likes the part when the zombies explode from the potato mine. Oh, come on! Two in the same place once. Many times later. Okay, you aren't even walking. Go fast or long, please. 5, 4, 3, 2, what? Ouchie. No!
Ooh. Zero bombs! And I'm going to miss this.
Okay, I'll do that.
This one.
Hey, Bendy, I need to do this. Okay.
This one.
Okay, now I know how to use the lily pad. Why am I not really talking about animal stuff? Really? And why did I just waste my sun on that when I could get a Snoopy or a Keyshooter? Oh, Weepedo. I don't even know that if that's a nickname for Weepedo, but who cares, lol. At least I put that guy tail. I changed this guy into a Weepedo. Weepedos are upgraded.
Oh, and me.
This is pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. When are these guys gonna come?
No, this one!
Hey, this one. Okay, now I know.
This one!
Hey, Bendy, I can't see.
Fancy.
Shut
up! I fancy.
Okay, I need a soap guy. Never mind, I'll use the repeat on here. Also, comment down below what your favorite plant is. Also, you can do the plants before the plants I get in this episode.
Oh, this one.
Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Don't set up. Ah. Ew, I have two coins.
Although you just said a bad word. L-O-L.
Indeed, help, help, help him. He needs help. Guys, I think we're gonna lose him on the wall.
No of the lawn.
Guys, help!
Okay, all I need to do is wait for that guy to return.
Someone help me. What?
They can't? What? Why can't they?
Oh, because they have the ground thing. That now I know.
At least we won't lose a lawn.
Yahoo! What is this? It's so fat, lol.
Wow, I have her.
I have no idea what
number. Okay, I have that guy.
I finally got that guy.
Oh, I need some.
Whatever!
Come on. At least I have all of these guys.
The only good fighting ones are this is
the pea shooter, the snow pea, and the repeater. Is pedo
the repeater.
Because see, it has repeater, pedo in its name. Get it?
Please say do not.
Please say it's not here.
No!
Final
lol, he looks so fat, but I think he's... Wait, what's his name?
Oh, squash.
He looks like a pail, not a squash. Also, why is it not even attacking? And why am I acting like I never played this game before when I actually beat this entire... When I beat the oof level, lol.
Did I say comment down your favorite? Did I say comment down your favorite plan or no? I don't know. Anyways, if I didn't comment down your favorite plan and what your favorite zombie is. Mine is, my favorite plan is the repeater right now. Also, you can, say the plants or zombies after this. But my favorite zombie is the football dude. For real. Even though he's so annoying, he is actually my favorite. Ooh, what's this?
Minigames? What?
I've unlocked the minigames. Okay, let's see them in the main menu.
Also, this. Oh, look at that sunflower. My ear.
That looks so funny.
Ooh, minigames.
I mean.
Wow. I have to play this. To your bucket head zombie first. What? Come on.
What?
Okay. First, this is absolutely weird. Second, dear, I like this thing. Boom! I mean, boom. Kill it with fire!
Fart!
Lol, he just said fart. Kill him with fire! Boom! Doom of the bloom.
No, it's fire!
Doom of bloom.
The boss is head. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I almost got the bucket head lol. Nobody likes that. You are
like the bucket.
No! Also, I don't really like those guys in this game because...
Wow, he didn't even think it was coming after him, but he just jumped for absolutely no reason.
This is pretty fun. I think I should get back to my game. Wait, first let me see how much time I found.
Hey, what the boom?
Also, I think if Ronan gets behind the newspaper guys, I think they die without having the part. Okay, this is so. Okay, let me see how much time I have. Then I'll be back. Okay, let me see how much time I have for real. Okay, guys, I skipped a lot of this because I didn't have that much time left. I only have 4 minutes. Oh, come on! Why does that enemy attack at my hand? This is an annoying part in walnut bowling, but after you hit something in the final wave, you have to get all of the coins. Not all of them, but if you want to be rich, you can.
No! Do not activate that! No! No!
No!
Okay, I need do not activate that. Also, I have enough for that.
What? Oh, I'm so rich.
Anyways.
What?
Okay, guys, I think I should end this now.
I like this one.